I'm Jay Yaney. I'm the owner and winemaker of The Hive Winery. We make fruit and honey wines from local fruits and honeys. Everything sourced locally from local farmers makes the best local products. We've benefited from being Watt Smart since we were able to upgrade all of our lighting in our warehouses. We had a tendency to either leave our lights constantly on since they took 20 minutes to warm up. It sucked away a lot of power. And we were able to upgrade those to T8 bulbs with motion sensors, so they just on as we need them in the winery in the warehouse. As a small business, it's important to keep the overhead down because eventually someday I'd like to pay myself. We thought we were unable to afford any of these incentive programs, and then to find out they were able to help more than we expected, saving money will help us save up for future improvements to help save even more. Of the $6,200 we needed to upgrade our lights, Rocky Mountain Power gave us a little over $3,600 to replace our lights with, which helped the payback drop from 7 years to 2 years, according to the worksheets we initially looked at on the payback of the life cycle of the lights. And the lights will probably be paid back sooner. The lights will last longer. T8 bulbs last a lot longer than high bay bulbs. And that in itself with the cost savings is in addition to the power savings we receive every month. The program ran itself. It came in and helped me out. It helped pay for electricians to come do it. All I had to do was let them in. I've recently learned that some of my mechanical and HVACs can be looked at for upgrades and help save power there. And when you're spending a couple grand on power just keeping a place cool, every few bucks counts. And these $20,000 air conditioners can come down pretty darn quick when you're spending that much money for high efficiency air conditioners. Before you even do anything, they have you sign a contract, and it was just so quick and easy. I spent very little time on the upgrade, and it's been very beneficial to my company. In our facility here, we're saving over 12,000 kilowatts a year. If everybody in Utah were to save 10% on their energy, that's 10% less infrastructure that has to be built. And that infrastructure costs millions and billions of dollars to build, and then you use millions and billions of dollars to run those things. So even saving 10% saves us huge on our infrastructure. This was a fantastic program. It's a great way to go. It's a great way to expand what you're doing. Right now, we've saved on our lights. Our next thing is to save on possibly our heating, and then hopefully someday to add solar to our building. And if you can do something to make it better for the total system, it's a great way to go.
Make your business a Watt Smart business. Learn more at wattsmart.com.